All right, last night there was a homicide in a, well, a couple shootings and a homicide right here on 21st and E. And, right about that area.